to discuss and debate
really big challenges.
Remove yourself from the headlines and look at
the Institute of Art and Ideas.
We have some fantastic speakers.
The best-known public intellectuals in the world.
There are deep, deep problems that we're confronting.
We've been talking about Facebook, we've been talking about financial markets,
about race and racism.
Every conceivable enormous question of physics.
What on earth is the mind?
And Europe.
Hashtag Me Too.
Sex robots.
Structural inequality.
Autocracy. Security and identity.
Quantum mechanical particles.
The meaning of life and where it all came from.
Blimey.
The question for me is,
could we have something that is substantially different from what we do now?
It does not have to be like this.
You have the debate and you have the courage to stand up and say what you believe in.
So that you can change it.